Okay, why is statistics useful in data science? There's a lot of reasons, obviously. The first reason I would say is the most basic one, and this goes back to why statistics was, you know, developed 100 or so years ago, and it really is to make sure that you're making reasonable inferences from data. So you hear a lot of people talk about big data and the value of big data and how we can, you know, we have data on just about everything nowadays. And it's easy to get caught up in that, and it's important to remember that anytime you're looking at any sort of data, whether it's observational or experimental, you want to make sure that you're making valid inferences, right? You want to do things like check for statistical significance, understand confidence intervals, make sure that you're not pointing the people you're working with in sort of the completely wrong direction because you've sort of overinterpreted some data. So I think that's the first, probably most important reason why statistics is important to data science. And there's a lot more, you know, beyond that, there's a lot more just working with data day in, day out. There's a lot of just what I would call very fine-grained technical skills to just make sure you're doing the right thing and you're extracting the most information you can out of data.
I see.